But what I found more important for my research as it is an artistic research was the question, what is that invisibility in respect of the human body? You want to take this glass and you want to put it somewhere on the table, but you don't want to turn it around because you will not pour wine into it yet. You will probably do this. Now, if you want to put wine into it, in the next step, you will probably do this. And what you will not do, I guess, is this. And what I tried to do in my research was that I made a kind of experiment set up where I had different objects, like I had glasses, I had a bottle, I had a broom, so I was and I was going from one object to the other. And for example, I tried to come close to a glass as if it was a pen or as if it was a cup. So I tried to, through the object interaction, I tried to break the expectation of the spectator. We reduced our vocabulary of choreography to a step, so it was like a step forward. It was a turning around, and it was a jump. So like something like a jump to the right or to the left. So.